Hey guys, I'm Teldo, and this is a PvP match of Beta Weekend 2. I'm running the 3 kit engineer again, pretty much the same build I had last time. And the build itself didn't change that much. It got a little bit worse, because there is a bug with the medkit now, which lets the medkits get stuck underground sometimes, so you can't pick them up. And also they nerfed engineer because the new trade system doesn't allow you to get the shield cooldown reduction trade that easily anymore. You need 20 points in tools now, which in my opinion I can't afford with that build. So overall it got a little bit worse, but it's still fine. You can compensate the defensive part of the shield cooldown with the 10 points in alchemy, so you get protection every time you get CC'd for 3 seconds, I believe, and this is kinda good, but you can't chain up that your bombs as well anymore because you don't have the shield stun on a short cooldown anymore. So whatever, I'm killing Svanir right now. The Ellie over there doesn't pay attention to us, so we can kill Svanir pretty easily, and he can't steal it, or doesn't steal it right now. And yeah, the enemies get sorted down by our allies. So we are hitting the range of 3 people. And I'm going to leave now because we're winning anyway over there. I look if there's some action somewhere else. Let's see if there's something at the capture point. Doesn't look like it, so I just wait until the enemies respawn. And over there is an Ellie already, and a Ranger is coming as well. I try to put my bombs on them. They dodge out of it, but still got some ticks on them. The Ellie is pretty squishy, so he's already pretty low. And from behind I get shot by an Illusionist, so I reflect with my shield to not take as much damage. And now I have to run because I'm getting chased by 3 people. I use my Elixir gun heals and medkit heals, put down some bombs, use my elite to try to run over all medkits from the elite. And I have to run. All my heals are on cooldown. I jump away with the Elixir gun leap, heal myself with F1. And now I put down some bombs and kite them into them. And the Ranger gets good damage already. And now I'm getting support by some allies. And yeah, the Ellie has no chance anymore. I can heal myself up now, even though there is an Ellie. But he's pretty weak. So I heal myself up and leave because my allies will kill him anyway. And I try to capture the mine. And there is a Necro from my team over there, getting attacked by 2 enemies. I try to support him. Use this elite, I put down my bombs on the enemies. And they take good damage already, the Guardian is already down. I try to stomp him as fast as possible. Thief is also pretty long, and there's another Ranger from the enemies. Put down my knockback bomb, and now I have to watch out because the Mesmer is also there shooting me with his illusions, which deal a lot of damage. So I have to disengage again, because I could die really fast though. And I'm getting chased by the Ranger. You have to kite a lot with that build to be really effective, because you have a lot of heals, but you aren't that tanky. You can heal yourself up, but if you take too much damage in a short amount of time, you will die. I feel good. And there is a Guardian as well. I'm getting chased by 2 people. So I try to get some distance again, try to kite them in my bombs again, and they run into them. I got a short leg here, and they take really good damage. I try to finish them with my knockback bomb. The Ranger's nearly down, and bam, down they go, both of them. And Rangers can be stomped pretty easily, they can't defend themselves, and it's the same for Guardian. They can only knock back after a few seconds, so it's pretty easy to stomp them. They can't interrupt you. And now I heal myself up again, and there's a Thief. But he looks pretty confused and doesn't know what to do really right now, and I just dot him a little bit. He can't get near me because I knocked him back. And now he stealths, and I don't know where he went, so I just go for Spanier again to get the last points to win the game. And yeah, Spanier got buffed a little bit, I believe. His HP got increased, so it takes a little bit longer for me to kill it. But yeah, I can still kill it pretty easily. The issue is though that I have no burst to finish him off, so if someone comes he can steal it pretty easily. Because you only need the last hit to get the points and the buff for your team. So I try to kite it away as fast as possible and kill it. And now I try to check if there's something else going on, but the match is nearly over anyway. There's just a Mesmer over there. And yeah, the match is over. I thank you very much for watching. I still got some PvP content with my engineer planned for the next days. I recorded footage with two different builds. The 3-kit engineer I'm using right now and a new build. And I hope you like it and it doesn't get boring that fast because I got a few more matches coming. Well, thank you very much for watching and I say goodbye.